a nice Nerf gun. Shoots pretty well. And you have to attach this part on. See that? You have to, it's easy because you just could pull back instead of pulling all the way back, which you do with other Nerf guns. And you could put a scope on here, this part, and you could go do a wildfire. Well, not a wildfire, but you could shoot wildly like this. Yeah, you could shoot like that. So, yeah. Has a pretty good fire rate, but sadly, this thing can run out of darts very quickly if you shoot it, in the middle of, somewhere, or if you shoot it, like, in a space with lots of furniture, they could get lost very easily. You can do this, use your eye as a scope, and shoot this. Yeah, that. Oh crap, I didn't even know that it was on fire mode. I'm about to shoot my hand. No, guys, be right back. I gotta show you the other darts. Okay, guys, these are the other darts. Shoot. Sorry about that, guys. Anyway, there's lots more in here if I lose some, but I haven't lost any yet. So, yeah. Just like throwing these things around a little bit. Pretty cool. And if you slide them in the right slot, and if they're really straight, they could shoot faster. So I'm gonna slide one new one in and replace it. New one. Okay. Then if I shoot it, it goes faster. Yeah. All right. I'm gonna do more of a showcase now, showing you what like more about the Nerf gun. So it looks like these little types of shapes. If you could see that here, let me zoom in on it. Oh, and I can't. Okay. Well, if you see these like little shapes, squares. And this is the Elite. It's backwards, but yeah, it says Elite. The scope, as I said, the scope goes here. My friend has a scope. His name is Alex. And you could hold it from right here. Nerf right there. And you could turn this to put into more darts, and make sure you don't point it towards yourself when you don't know if it's gonna shoot or not, because you could get very hurt. So yeah, little bit of black right here. What's strange is this is gray. But it's more, but it makes it more unique, although it's gray. I like it. You could also hold it from right here. And this is called the Surge Fire. Right here. It's backwards though. Alright, that is it for this Nerf showcase. Please like, subscribe, and yeah, peace.